Hey everyone! In the spirit of the holidays and Christmas, today I'm going to be showing you my 6 winter and Christmas rooms on Webkinz. I'm not making this video to brag or show off in any way. I'm making it just for fun, and I thought that some people would enjoy seeing them since I did make a video like this last Halloween. So, hope you guys enjoy! So this is my first winter room that I will be showing you. It's my overall one. I've had it for a long time, but I have redesigned it many times. In this room, my Littlekins polar bear sleeps, my regular polar bear, and my signature endangered polar bear. And in this room, I just have many different pet items of different ones that I've collected, and the wallpaper and flooring is from my signature endangered polar bear. This is the second room I'm going to be showing you. This is a room kind of where the whole family would come around the Christmas tree in the morning on Christmas Day and open all of their gifts. We have 2 Christmas trees. We have 2 little dolls to be like what the kids open their gifts as. We have a clock to make the room come together. Here we have a simple little Christmas bedroom with 3 little beds, a lighted Christmas tree, presents under the tree, a little snow globe in the corner, and some wall decorations. It's pretty self-explanatory, just a simple little bedroom where the kids would wait until Christmas morning. So I have to admit, I do in fact have a favorite Christmas room, and this is it. I call this room Santa's Workshop. It has a little walkway up to Santa's chair where the kids would walk up to Santa and tell him what they want for Christmas. Over here, we just have kind of a little work area where the elves would work on making the gifts for the kids. And it just has many Christmas items in this room. I'm not really sure why I like it so much, but I really do like it a lot. Now I'll be showing you my Christmas kitchen. So here it is. It's pretty simple, actually. It's not really that extravagant, I guess I could say. But it is very cute at the same time. We have a little gingerbread house on a table in the middle of the room. We just have other Christmas items. This is the Ginger Cat's item, this little stove over here. And we have little other decorations having to do with the holidays, and I just think it's a very cute room. And finally, this is the first Christmas room that I ever created. And it's just a pretty predictable Christmas room. It has most of the items from the W Shop, but it does have some items that are not as well to mix it up a little bit. It's just a little room that combines a dining room, a living room, and a bedroom all in one, and I just think it's a really cute room. So thank you so much everyone for watching this video of all of my winter and Christmas rooms on Webkinz. I really appreciate it, and I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you'd like, you can leave a comment in the comments box telling me which room you like the best out of all the rooms that I showed you. So thanks for watching, guys. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Bye!